Here's how to get stuff done when you feel like doing literally nothing. First, make a list of everything you need to get done today. Then take out a stack of post-its and write down the one thing from that list that you need to get done the most. Then hide your to-do list and don't look at it again until you've finished the one task on your post-it. Now get to work.
This is why it takes you forever to learn things. Get off the damn phone. This is a phone lockbox. Put the phone in here. Set it for 2 hours. Then you're gonna do 4 sessions, 25 minutes of work, 5 minutes of break. You can reward yourself with the phone at the end. Rinse and repeat, and don't forget your water.
This is for you, 4 tips for procrastination. 1, find the right place to study. If you're studying in your bedroom where there's Netflix and there's TV, maybe that might not be the best place. 2, get an accountability person. If you already have that person, good for you. If you don't, get one. 3, set SMART goals, specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, timely. 4, use apps to manage your time. I love Notion. Follow for more.
This technique is how I wrote every paper in college. You're going to set a watch or timer for 25 minutes, which is called a Pomodoro, and tell yourself to work as hard as you can for that amount of time. Once you're done, reward yourself with 5-minute break, get some tea, then come back, set another timer. Once you do 3 or 4 Pomodoros, go for a walk, clear your head, you'll be shocked at how productive you are.
Welcome to another day in my life as a Berkeley student. Food is fuel, so I made breakfast and drank some coffee, and then I had a meeting with my professor early in the morning about a letter of rec. I opened packages that came in the mail, and then I just worked on assignments for the rest of the afternoon. I spent some time with family, ate dinner, and then came back upstairs and lit some candles to get started on more work. I responded to emails and then worked on some job applications. This new candle from Urban came in the mail, so I lit that and also my birth date candle, and then I got right to skincare. I got comfy and then took off all my makeup, washed my face. I like to use the Summer Fridays jet lag mask once or twice a week for extra hydration over the night, and then I use Glossier eye cream, Vaseline on my eyes, eyelashes, and eyebrows, and then some lip balm. I also brushed my teeth and then came back and just chilled and worked on my research paper for the rest of the night. After that, I FaceTimed a friend and read a book and then went to bed. Follow for more.
I'm always on the lookout for the best productivity tool. This is a Kickstarter project called Analog by a company called Ugmonk, and I've been waiting for this for a while. It's simple and I think absolutely perfect for my work from home desk where I'm just stuck here. Check it out.
Gmail hack will unsend your emails.
First click settings, change the cancellation period to 30 seconds, save changes. Now, when you send your email, you can undo. It's you.
Yeah. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing.
Today, we're going to be building the most overkill productivity setup on TikTok. I am a streamer, I am a video editor, and I am also a student. So this setup will not only be used for editing videos, but also for school. In any good setup, you need a good desk. The desk we're using today is a motorized desk from FlexiSpot. Shout out to them for sending it to us. The system powering it all is my 16-inch MacBook Pro. The mousepad company came through with the mousepad. This is gonna go great for the setup. This is our keyboard. It's a black 5-degree with some novelty creams, some keycaps from Banggood, as well as a brass plate. And lastly, the crown jewel of it all, this 49-inch monitor from Asus. This is already a really long video, so let's get to work. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Trying out productivity tips so you don't have to, part 1.
I made a list of tasks and a list of rewards, and a big prize if I completed everything.
Let's get started with task number 1.
I finished my first task, so now it's time for a reward.
My biggest concern was that I would take breaks that were way too long and wouldn't actually get back to work.
All of the assignments were due that night, so I knew I had to get them done anyway. With challenging assignments, I gave myself a candy for every question I finished. But as you can see, I really started to get work done and was super productive.
In about 8 hours, I edited 5 essays and did my math homework, which is really good. But I would rate this system 8 out of 10 because I think it only works the day before something is due.
When are you most productive? Bear chronotypes wake up easy and they're most productive before noon. Wolves have a hard time getting up and are most productive around noon. Lions are most productive early. And dolphins often flip between different schedules.
Thousands of emails in your inbox, go to unroll.me and you can unsubscribe from all of them. Start clicking unsubscribe at each one that you don't want.